In this module, we had a detailed look at how we can use different data sources in Power BI. And if you have a look at the get data field here, you of course see there are way more. And I can only encourage you to play around with these. A lot of them, or probably all of them, are very easy to use since the wizard or this, this navigator you get here is really comfortable to use for most of them. A lot of them also can be imported in different ways. For example, text and web. If your web resource gives you back a CSV file or JSON, well, that will be handled by an appropriate import step here or import loader. And again, just play around with these and use the one which suits your data. There are a lot of pre-configured options, so definitely there should be something which helps you.